Sup everybody, Dustin here from Solo Travel Blog, coming at you with a little thing I like to call the Japanese TV live reaction. Now I don't exactly know if this thing is actually live streaming right now. Sometimes it's kind of hard to tell with this modern day technology. So let me give it a little second here to make sure that we got some people in the house. You know, I don't really live stream very often, so it seems like every time I try to use this, YouTube changes it up on me. But I'll try to work with what I have here. Let me just make sure my phone's on mute, and I don't want this thing blowing up when I got the damn live stream going. Make sure my lips are nice and hydrated with a little Burt's Bees action. And, let's get this mofo underway. Actually, I don't know why my computer not charged right now? What the fuck? Wow. I think I actually got it plugged in here. Is this thing live or what? Someone let me know here. I got Brian from Robin Adventures in the house. How's it going there, Brian? I'm just going to make sure this thing is... this audio is working here. Let's see. Wow. Okay. It's working. All right, everybody. Well, we can't be dicking around forever. What we got here is the today's menu. We got us number one, Schwarzenegger in Japan. Number two, Domino Mania. Number three, Water Fountain from Hell. Number four, we got the Perv Paradiso. And number five, we got Fitz Advertisements. Now, these are some things I've seen and, you know, some things I haven't fully watched, but basically, Japanese TV, it's kind of entertaining. I would say real-life TV isn't as wild as the stuff you see on the internet. You know, everyday TV here sometimes can be a bit boring. I think the advertisements are actually pretty awesome, but the usual TV is boring. They do have the occasional things, though. If you cherry-pick the nice little nuggets, sometimes you get something worth watching, so... I got some little cherry-picked nuggets here. You may have seen some of these things, like some of these videos are quite old, so... if you've seen them before, I apologize. I just wanted to try making a new type of video on this channel. Oh shit, what up? Evan, my dog, Evan's channel. $20 super chat. How's it going there, Evan? Hope you're doing well. Thanks for the support. Evan's been receiving some snack boxes from me recently. And if you haven't checked out... what's your Instagram, Evan? You gotta check out this dude's Instagram. He's got a sick-ass motherfucking buck wild popping out of control. Spiritual to the max Instagram feed. Anyway, I don't exactly know what I'm talking about here, so let's just get the damn show underway. So we got us today's menu... let's get the small camera out. And now it's time to start the show. Where is this fucking thing? Okay, here we go. Nice. Starting off with a little... let me just get the menu out of the way here. Starting off with a little Arnold Schwarzenegger in Japan. 80s advertisement. Some of them seem to be from the 90s too. Baby. We got Arnie carrying a fucking car here, okay. Now, I don't know too much about bodybuilding, but I'm pretty sure they don't just chow down on massive amounts of noodles all the time. I think they basically just eat chicken breasts and, like, brown rice and stuff, but that's okay, you know, he needs his energy, right? Just carry the freaking car. Schwarzenegger. Nissin. Cup noodle. Yep, cup of fucking noodle. Classic choice for bodybuilders. Let me just make sure I'm not missing any sweet chats here. We got Secret Underdog in the house. We got Nathus Dorcas, The Discipline, and we also got Cone Beanie Boy. How's it going, everybody? Thanks for watching the vid. So, Schwarzenegger apparently eats cup noodle. Let's see what else we got around here. Oh boy. By the way, can you let me know in the chat if you actually hear this video? Because I spent a long time trying to figure out how to pipe sound through the window into the fucking chat, into the live stream. So can you just make sure that you let me know if you can hear this video? Because if you can't, then I don't know, I'll have to go to plan B if that's the case. Oh yeah, by the way, Discipline. We gotta get us a little GameStop in here. I don't own any GameStop yet, but you know what? Maybe I should buy some, just quote, to be safe. You know what I mean? I like to make myself some wise financial investments, so, yeah. GameStop to the moon. AMC to the moon. BB, what's the ticker BB? BB to the moon, Nokia to the moon. Okay, people can hear the video, sweet. All right, here we go. Go West. Here I thought I was supposed to be going east all the time. Turns out I was actually supposed to be going west. What the fuck is going on right now? Daijo Boy. Yeah, I think most of these ads are from the same two companies, actually. We got Go West in here, but it's mostly the noodle company and this freaking energy drink company. Is he like a genie? Like, I don't really understand what's going on. He came out of a bottle, okay? Holy shit balls, look at that guy. Nice.
Schwarzenegger. Nissin. Cup noodle.
Dude's hauling ass there. Evan says, Dustin, when you getting yourself a sweet commercial gig? Well, technically, I got a commercial gig. I just don't get paid for it. You know, if you go to Akihabara, you check out the Made Dreamin' Cafe brochure. I'm on that fucking thing. At least I was. It seemed like sometimes they were using some newer brochures. I think they're phasing me out, but at least for, you know, a few years now. A quick minute I've been on that fucking brochure, getting no money for it. I would ask them to take me off or pay me, but the thing is, it's just so awesome to just, like, walk around. If you're just walking around Akihabara, just be like, casually, nonchalantly take one of those brochures and just be, oh, hey, it's me. Look, it's me. It's kind of funny, but they seem to be, like, making me smaller over the years, and then the picture's so small, it's hard to tell it's me anymore. And I think they're just trying to phase me out, so it's kind of sad. But theoretically, I still exist on some of those brochures, so, you know, at least I got that going for me. Yeah, the Maid Cafes actually still are in business, but I'm thinking they're clientele got cut down by 50%. They still got the pervy Japanese old middle-aged salarymen going for them, though, so that's good. All right, let's see what else we got around here. Some more Arnie action. The Arnie action's okay. I mean, I think most people must have seen this by now, but we're going to be moving on to some real nice stuff after this, so just wait. The Arnie stuff is kind of like the appetizer.
So, do Nissin cup noodle.
A little bit more spiritual than the other cup noodle advertisements. You know, I was kind of used to Arnie, like, just expending tons of energy carrying a freaking car or going hog wild on a damn boat. But that was more of a spiritual one. I like that. Holy shit. Did he just nuke the earth or what? What just happened there exactly? Oh man. He's on earth. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's transforming, baby. Is he like, is he an alien? Or I thought he was a genie before. Now he's like an alien transformed into a human.
Boy, boy.
What the hell is going on here? Oh man. The ads are so random. You know, usually you see some kind of theme between these. I'm thinking of the Geico caveman. Like, okay, Geico's a bad example because they use all different kinds of things, but Geico had the caveman, and that guy was just basically, he was a caveman, right? But this thing, I don't know, is he an alien? Is he like a good Samaritan? He's carrying an old woman through a rice field or rice paddy. Let's check out the chat here. Discipline is asking, does anyone else find ramen slightly arousing? Yeah, ramen's pretty arousing. I don't know if Brian's still here, but you gotta check out his channel. That dude goes crazy on the freaking ramen videos, man. This guy's like balls deep into the ramen. You gotta check out his videos. Anyway, enough of the chitter chatter. Let's go back to the vid. Whoa, shit. Honestly, she smiled when she saw him in there. Like, my first reaction would not be to smile, put it that way. They're playing some Germanic music in the background. Sounds like they're just counting. Eins, zwei, drei. I mean, this is like kind of like a Triumph of the Will-esque. Holy shit, balls, baby. Lenny Riefenstahl would be pretty proud. Let me make sure I'm not missing any buck wild chats here. Let's see what we got. King Life is here? Damn, boy. King Life is here. I'm glad King Life is here. I was hoping, like, would today be the day that King Life joins the live stream? Actually, it is. King fucking Life is here. All right. Let's get back to business. Holy shit. I just accidentally started a VPN. All right. I'm clicking the wrong buttons here. Wowza. So we just went from Arnie doing some kind of Lenny Riefenstahl-esque action. Now he's just chilling in the middle of nowhere. It's like the same music, but now he's just in the desert somewhere. It looks like he's in America. It's weird. Getting crazy around here, baby. Alright, well that was the appetizer before the main course. Yeah, these Arnie ads are interesting. There's a few more I didn't show. You get the general idea, you know. Advertisements in Japan are pretty wild. I think they need to wake people up from a zombified state. My waifu said that American advertisements are quite boring by comparison, which I agree. Holy shit, we got Isabella Marie here and Venomous Raga. Glad to see that. Anyway, let's move on to a little thing I like to call Domino Mania. Did you know that dominoes are kind of popular in Japan? I didn't. Did you know that? Because if you didn't, today is changing day in your life.
さあ、スタートしていきました。サウナ状態の体育館にドミノが倒れる乾いた音が響きます。参加21チームの汗と涙の結晶、世界とつながりたいと願う12人のトップバッターの皆さんでした。続いてのチームはシニア、高校の頃からの仲間同士。It's
looking pretty intense here, man. People are getting into it, baby.
の6人組です。さあ、青い仕掛けが見えてきましたが、まずは
Crowd's going crazy here. Crowd's getting into it.
Wow.
Just fucking wow. Oh man, you know, the best thing about these TVs, they have the little person in the corner, you know, they always show the reaction. Maybe it's a little small in your view, but they always show a person in the corner showing their reaction. It's just funny. I wish they did that more in America. It's really awesome. Crazy. We got some Matryoshka doll action here. It's Matryoshka doll in a fucking cart. Okay. Whoa. This is intense, man. This is intense. Damn, boy, this is intense. Let's see what the chats are doing here. Oh, yeah. Josh Flynn in the house. I don't know. You know, the thing about these dominoes, it's like, how much time does it take people to set up all these freaking things? Then if you sneeze, the whole thing falls down? I don't know. Like, I feel like... I'm not sure if this is awesome or just extremely bizarre. Yeah, where's my thing at? There we go.
Oh, shit.
Damn, they're high-fiving. The chick in the yellow is, like, amped up to the max.
作品に出てきた国は18カ国世界平和を願うメンバーは A48 のシングル CD 握手会のために買ったそうですご当地アイドル力の力も借りて注文の品が届
けた Shit, the dude on the wheelchair
さあ新しいマシンの乗り心地はいかがでした
It's getting epic around here, man. It's intense. There's like random flags and stuff like that. We got the Cambodian flag. Man. Angkor Wat. Oh, shit. We got Angkor Wat.
ゾウやマンゴー、現地のものが見えました。村に入って水が湧いたぞ。最後は水ドミノ。大量の水ドミノが立って子供を喜んでいます。現地で撮った笑顔の写真。物がなくても家族に囲まれて幸せそうなカンボジアの人たちを見て、本当に幸せってな。
Why are there pictures of people just that? I don't get it. It's like a hodgepodge of random stuff. There's like this vague world culture theme going on.
だろうと考えたそうです。東北復興を描いていきます東北の名産が美味しそうだ階段を上がっていってハートの向こうには
Oh damn
あっという間に
I think one of those buildings failed to go up
東北にビルが完成さあ最後は悲しみの向こうカラフルな花びらは人々の心模様希望の道もいっぱい詰まっていました
Oh man, honestly, like, I don't know, like, I can't tell what's more amazing. Each thing looks, I mean, it's really awesome, but they're losing their minds. They're freaking amped up, baby. The crowd is going insane. Oh man. It's like the morning year. Whenever I do these live streams, it's the morning, so...I'm not really fully woken up. I wish I had half the energy. I wish I had one-tenth the energy that that girl in the yellow has. Holy shit balls, baby. So, that's Domino Mania. If you check on YouTube, you can find there's a lot of videos.Dominoes in Japan. Like, if you deal with the average everyday person, I don't think they care about dominoes, but the thing about Japan is there's always like a subculture of people that are just obsessed with one thing. I mean, maybe that's the case in America too. To me, it doesn't feel like my image of what Asia would be like. When I lived in Korea, it wasn't really like that. Maybe it's changed, but I didn't get this feeling when I lived in South Korea like people have some hobby in quotes that they're obsessed with. But in Japan, it's pretty frequent, like, or common enough that, you know, not everyone is obsessed with something, but enough people are really into some kind of niche thing. Could be dominoes, could be like a little model hobby, could be a certain anime or a certain musical group, but certain people really just obsess with some things. In this case, dominoes.I guess there could be worse things to be obsessed with, you know. Better than hitting the bottle, I guess. Instead of hitting the bottle, you can be hitting the domino. So we finished Arnie in Japan, finished the Domino Mania. What's next on the menu here? I think it's the water fountain from hell. Let me just check today's menu. Let me see here. Water fountain from hell, okay. Nice. Nice fucking dogs.Let me just check the chat here, make sure I'm not missing any sweet comments. NV says Japan is made up of random shit and contests. LOL. Yeah, pretty much, pretty much. Mark Lar 3, we love the Japanese because they embrace the weird. Yeah, it's getting crazy around here, baby.Shit's getting crazy around here. All right, time for the water fountain from hell there. Get ready to be blown away. Have you seen this? Have you seen these clips? Can you just let me know in the chat if you've actually seen these? Because, like, I feel like this is kind of like part of the canon of Japanese videos or Japanese, you know, well-known media. Have you seen these? Because I've seen these a lot, you know. Not necessarily everything. I'm seeing some of this footage for the first time. Some of it, but I just want to know how commonly people see this so that in the future when I choose other clips, you know, maybe I'll try to choose something more fringe that you maybe haven't seen. Anyway, time for the water fountain from hell. Actually, I better hydrate first. Gotta make sure I get a little H2O in the system. So where are they here? Is that Mount Fuji? Let's see here.
Shizuoka-ken wa Goten-bashi-kara.
Okay.
誰もが散策できる公園内にある.
So they're in a random park in Shizuoka. Nothing wrong could come of this, right? Let's just check the comments here. No one said whether or not they've seen these things, so I don't know. Oh my fucking dogs. Konbini boy. $10 super chat. Thanks a lot, Konbini boy. I just want you to have the buck wild day. Thanks, Konbini boy. I hope you have a real nice day. Thanks for being tolerant. So, yeah, there's a water fountain here.
ドッキリする珍百景候補初めての方に試してもらった。
Getting some fresh water here. Hate when that happens. Thing is that a woman? You know, the person is still trying to drink, so she must be very thirsty. Holy fuck.
Oh, shit.
So it's like the usual type of fountain. Somehow this one's shooting up to the stratosphere. John Wayne says solo beat vid has to be the one where he visited that weird-ass bar where the maestro impersonated a frog. Yeah. Kagaya Bar. I missed that bar. What the fuck?
高さ7メートルにも.
7 meters, baby.
まずはこちらの女性.
Kind of like how they randomly play music in the background, like they just played Kill Bill music for no reason. Oh, God. Damn, that's gonna leave a mark. I don't know if you can see because it's shrunk, but the people in the little picture in the picture there, they're just like losing their minds laughing at people. These people must be thirsty, you know, they're going back for a second sip. It's like, geez. I don't know, man. You know, I'm thinking it's probably staged, but the point is, like, it's not necessarily if it's staged or not, but it's, like, the fact that it's being shown on TV and that people are just laughing at other people getting sprayed directly in the skull. That's the more interesting part. Oh, damn, we got a foreigner, too. Everyone's getting sprayed in this place. Hey, at least most of it got into his mouth, right? You know, some of these people are getting sprayed directly into the face, into the eyes, so... good on the whitey for getting most of it in his mouth, at least. Let's check this romantic couple here. Just going for a casual drink, you know. Have a nice walk in the park. Going for a drink together. Hands held. Oh, damn, boy. That's gonna leave a mark. Hate when that happens, you know. Just going out for a date. And then... actually, you know, fair on the guy, like, if you don't know, you don't know how the thing works. He is having his girlfriend try it out first. Wow, dude. It's a classic dick move right there. Yep. Venomous Raga says that's like fireman hose level strength. Yeah. What if someone loses an eye? Exactly. Yeah, it's a pretty dangerous situation here. Let's check out this old dude.
おじいちゃんはコントのような展開に。
Looked like that dude was having some flashbacks there.
Nice.
So, yeah. What does this mean? It means it's snack time, everybody. Now, I don't know if you have a personal favorite so far. Arnie, Domino's, and Water Fountain from Hell. Me, personally, I'm partial to the Domino's. I just love the enthusiasm the people have there. So, you know, it's snack time, as you can see from this video. It's time for a little snack break.
We promise to satisfy your hunger, your thirst, your sweet tooth. So visit our refreshment center now.
Amen to that. So let's get a little snack action. So this month, I had sent out a lot of Kit Kats to people, actually. Not everyone got every Kit Kat, but I've been seeing, like, a lot more varietal Kit Kats for sale recently. And I sent some to people for January. So, like, I got some left over here. And I think I best be taking myself a little bite. Here we got the Ume Kit Kats. Let's try that out, baby. Maybe I'll switch to the turbo view here. There we go. Gotta take a snack break, you know. You can't just be watching Japanese TV nonstop. It's a little bit too much. Gotta take yourself a nice little break. So let's get the, where's my pug at? Get the pug here. Get that thing nice and... oh, shit. Click on the wrong thing all the time. There we go. Now we're talking. So, Ume action. There we go. Can you see that fucking thing? Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. That's a good one. It's got a nice sour plum action going on. What else we got around here? We got some tiramisu matcha tiramisu Kit Kats here. Nice fucking dog. Let me check out the chat here, make sure I'm not missing any sweet comments. So, holy shit. Look at this fucking thing. Don't you just want to eat this Kit Kat? I know I do. Little Kit Kat action, baby. Little Kit Kat action. Nice. What else we got around here? What does this say? Benny Emo? AKA, like, pretty much the same thing as Murasaki Emo, I guess. What the fuck is this thing? It's like a sweet potato. Oh, this is Aki Emo. Okay. yeah, sweet potato. Some autumn sweet potato action here. Holy fucking shit, baby. Pretty good. Flavor's not as good as... I think the ume was pretty good. So far, maybe ume is the best. This matcha is the second best. It's got a nice little matcha flavor. I don't really taste the tiramisu, but it tastes like matcha to me. This bad boy here kind of tastes like sweet potato, but mostly just a white chocolate taste. And here we got us some citrus mint action. That will be my fourth and final Kit Kat. So, what do you think, everybody? You want yourself a varietal Kit Kat? They just come out with an unlimited supply of flavors. Like, I always think, are they going to just use the same flavors? There's only a few that they recycle, like... You see raspberry, strawberry, matcha. Those are the ones you see kind of recycled. For general public, like in tourist shops, they always have the weird ones. But for the general public and normal like shops, you go to the grocery store or something. This kind, they cycle these kinds through all the time. They always have different ones. It's pretty awesome. So, citrus mint. That's very good. I think that's my favorite, actually. In fact, I think it's a real nice. Something about the way that flavor hit the spot supercharged my life in a spiritual way. All right. Man, that empty calorie action seriously supercharged my spirituality. Let's check out the chat here. Django Davis has got some sweet flag action going on there. Jamie Conroy. They have some cool flavors, yep. Alright, well, I can't be dicking around here forever. It's time to get back to the show. get ourselves a little, let's get this big camera out. Oh, damn, you see how I went from the big camera to the small camera? That was crazy, man. Let's get the styling pug out of the way here. What's next on the menu? I forgot. Today's menu. We got Schwarzenegger in Japan. Domino Mania. We got Water Fountain from Hell. Now it's time for Perv Paradiso. Let's do this thing.
Let's go!
Wow. So these minor celebs, I don't know who the hell they are, to be honest. Some girl group or something, I don't know who they are. But anyway, they got these minor celebs waiting in a lobby or something. I don't know why, but there she is, checking out a magazine. What could go wrong? What the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, man. What? Oh, man. So they got multiple angles of her freaking out. They got these little robotic perv dudes shooting out from under the couch. And people are just, you know, laughing in glee. They're just loving the fact that she's like freaked out of her mind. People are loving this. I mean, just look at the reactions of the people on that little screen. What? Like, oh God. It's kind of cringy, but it's kind of funny too. Thing is, why would she like get back on the couch? You know what I mean? She jumped off the couch. Why would she jump back on? That's the thing that doesn't make sense to me. So I don't know if it's probably staged, but anyway, I mean, I don't know. So why would you do that on TV? Why would you have... Anyway, they're measuring the decibels of her screaming. So I kind of cut it out, but they come back on. They're like, oh, it's just a prank, bro. I cut out that part. But I think you can imagine. It's just a prank, bro. I don't know why she's looking around. Like, it seems like she kind of knows something is up. They got like a two-way mirror or something. Girl is like... Okay. Classic perv action here. Hashimoto Kanna san ga hyoshi no zashi Momochi nani o omou? Oh, kawaii. Oh, shit. I think like the correct reaction would be to just start kicking those things, just start bashing them with your feet, you know what I mean? She's got those heels on, she should be making use of those things. Let's check out the chat here. Evan's asking, have you been to a Kit Kat store? I think they have even more stuff. Yeah, I've seen the Kit Kat store. I've never actually shopped there before. I should hit up one of those things, though. Got to hit up a little Kit Kat action at the Kit Kat shop. What else we got around here? Okay, sweet chat action. Well, I think you know where this is going, right?
ただしかし、川へさほどテンションが高くないように見えます。
Yep. Classic, you know? Oh, let's see how high did it go. 114. I don't know, it's not really the thing I would watch, personally. It's not really my go-to show to watch, but hey. Well, that was awkward. Sandrock Custom says, the Dustin ASMR is giving me a charge too. Yeah, I don't really know what's going on with those pervy shows. My wife is crawling through the room right now. You don't have to crawl. You're not in the camera at all. Just showing the wall. All right. That was Akino walking by. Sorry you didn't see her, but anyway. I don't know. Some of these shows are just a little pervy for my liking. There was one I was thinking of including in this video. Maybe I'll include it in a future video. Where these two chicks are like blowing a dried insect through a tube. And like it's going to each of them and they basically have to blow it into the other girl's mouth. Because they don't want it in their own mouth. It's so wrong, though. It's so wrong. So it's like, should I include that on this video or not? Maybe in the future. We'll see. I'm just testing the water with this live stream. I don't want to start off with the girls blowing onto a tube thing. Anyway. Start small, you know. Start small. All right, here we go. So last but not least, we have the, what is this last one here? Last but not least, we got the Fitz advertisements. I love these things. Fitz is like, I guess it's gum? I've never actually bought the product, but it's always placed right before you buy something. It's one of those, like, impulse purchase areas. They always sell them there. Fitz, I guess it's gum. Let's check it out. Wait a minute. That fucking mannequin just turned human. From popping gum, they popped gum. Suddenly magic things just start happening. It's kind of like Mentos-esque. Oh, damn, one of those dogs. One of those little dogs just turned into like a human in a dog suit. But the other dog remains intact, you know? Like, why didn't both dogs transform? I don't understand, to be honest. Oh, did you see that? That thing in the background. It was like just a doll mannequin thing just turned into a Gotochi character? Holy shit. Just traveling around. They were in Akita, now they're in Nara. Okay, we got a deer there. Question is, what's gonna happen with that deer? That's my question. Oh, shit. The deer turned into a Gotochi character. It's getting crazy around here, baby. Damn, boys, it's getting crazy. It's off the chain, baby. It's off the fucking chain. Oh, statue in the background changed. Oh, damn. Why were they just yelling who in the background? A lot of these things have these little references I don't understand, you know what I mean? So, anyway, as you can see, that fits. Comes in a variety of flavors. And it's looking pretty nice. It's like the Halloween version. I didn't see what that yellow dude was, but somehow he came out of nowhere. Link. Fits Link. Looks like they're in a fucking biodome. And those cacti are looking mighty fly. Now this time we got multiple cacti. I think that's the only time where, like, multiple things turn human. Usually just one thing. This time we got multiple cacti. Okay. Is that a manatee in the background? Anyway, I think that's the last one. Let's see here. The manatee turned into a fucking mermaid. Anyway, that's the end of that vid, baby. So, you know, just trying out this different style, showing a little video. I wanted to make a video for a while. I kept getting torn. I was working on a video for Japanese breakfast, then I was working on a video for different things for the JQA channel. I just spread myself too thin. I was working on all these different videos, not focusing on one. I thought I might as well get some kind of content out here, you know? Because you, the viewer, deserve it. And, yeah. Gotta get these videos out, you know. It's a new year, baby. Trying to be tolerant this year. Trying to be more tolerant than ever. Trying to be more open-minded than ever. Trying to snack more than ever. Trying to make it happen, you know what I'm saying? So, I just wanted to get this video out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the super chats. And if you like this kind of video, leave a like, leave a comment, and maybe I'll be making one again real soon. Dangerfield, thanks a lot. Thanks for that last-minute super chat. Means a lot. In fact, it means a real fucking lot. Dangerfield says, Buck Wild Stream, baby. Good to see you back. Yeah, I've been back, you know, cruising around. Spent a little time in Kyoto from time to time last year. Got some footage for the JQA channel lined up for that. Just a matter of when's the best time to release it, you know? With all these viruses flying around this year, last year, we got viruses just cruising. I was thinking maybe I should delay that Kyoto footage, but I don't know. We'll see. So thanks for watching, everybody. Stay tolerant. Have a nice day. Eat your Wheaties. Get your empty calories for the day. And thanks again for watching. Bye-bye, everybody.